to their opponent.
Big stomp in the corner, creating a lot of separation. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. Oh, this is going to be nasty. Climbing up the ropes now has their opponent where they... There they want him. Oh, lifting him up into an avalanche riptide. Yeah. A slingshot away the impress. I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, somehow Umaga has to turn the tide.
She is looking for the great equalizer. If she found it, on a steel chair.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs. Look at her gut. No way. No way. This is not going to be pretty.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
Waist lock applied into a gator roll.
Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power.
Yeah. Suplex.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Capped off with a knee to the spine.
Stretching spot.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
And well timed maneuver there. Here we go.
You ready for it?
Choke slam. Up across the shoulder. Taking it outside the ring now.
Jeez, it's like they're beating a dead horse.
No, not with the back. Hold on. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. She saw that one coming. Throws her back in from ringside. Floor, what's she gonna do? Heading back to the ring.
Oh no,
one of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. Start a breaker. Boom.
I don't even know what to say about this one.
She flips it back on her.
Flatline, man, face first.
Dash to the kidneys. Umaga heads up. This is going to be nasty.
From the top.
She misses the mark.
This competitor grabbing hold of their arms. Delivering a clothesline, but look at this. Holding off for more. Second clothesline. And you can only imagine the trio.
Suicide. Tornado DDT.
Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off.
Takes down their opponent. A nasty heel kick right to the face.
Connor flush. into a standing moonsault.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock. Breaker.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Punishing the human body.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around. He evades their offense. Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
This is a very powerful.
He's got her where she wants her.
Uh-oh. Up and... face first.
That was awesome.
The pay window beckons. She's into the ring again. And it looks like she wants to take this back inside. Good Lord, pop-up solid drop.
And it's more resiliency from Umaga to just keep battling.
Umaga's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Incoming.
Driving that head right into the gut.
That looked low to me.
And another counter. Here it comes.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
What are they doing here?
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
And Umaga is in control.
Umaga continues to maintain the advantage.
Elbow on the spot.
And Umaga keeps handing out even more damage.
You have to be impressed with Umaga, given what he's been through thus far.
And a knee strike. What a combination.
This one is headed outside, guys. Setting foot in the ring now. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
No, oh, I hate this move.
Springboard into a hurricane run. That's amazing.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And a quick look at the clock. This is the last quick point in this kettlebells tied to your feet.
Up they go.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Winding up.
Solid spike.
Did Umaga just finish this?
She heads into the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, come on. This is just brutal.
It's deep, and I don't think it's proper. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
She's able to get out of the way.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Rapid fire after one combo.
This one has to be over.
Waist lock applied into a gator rope.
Front face lock. Nice transition. Look at this power.
Gut-wrench suplex.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Slam. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. The close of this match is just ahead.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Targeting the leg. Uh-oh. This is not going to be good.
This could be it.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
Of wicked German suplexes.
Boom.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Front face lock applied into an airplane spin. Look at this power.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
To the chest.
Uh-oh. Myron, this doesn't look good.
Not at all.
Locked inside the Venus fly trap.
Still going. Shoving the steps right into it.
Rapid fire.
be enough this time. Respond. Going up high with the punch.
And there's more damage mounting on Umaga.
Umaga's fought through a lot, but he could be waning at this point. Ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Into a standing moonsault.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Umaga has to find an opening and respond.
Looking for a high-risk move.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
On the top! Slingshot of Arabian Press!
Big stomp in the corner, creating a lot of separation.
And that is all she wrote. Sucking the steps right into them.
And that's going to keep Umaga off balance.
And you have to imagine, Umaga can't tough things out much longer.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
She's pushed into the corner.
Into the splash.
Boom, just driving those steel stairs right into their opponent.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
Got to the back of the net.
Nice suplex delivered.
And there is more to come. A second.
Not done yet.
Third time's the charm. Hooks the leg.
Oh. Suplex.
This Gatorade in their opponent. Floating over. And look at the power. Into the double suplex.
That one has to end this.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Spear! And that's an attack that must hurt Umaga even more at this point.
And you have to imagine, Umaga can't tough things out much longer.
Heartbreaker!
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Umaga
has to find a way to turn things around.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Inflicting pain at will.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
More can they endure?
Into the ring again.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But on the other side of the ring is Umaga, one of the most relentless competitors in all of WWE. Umaga will stop at nothing to get his way and has a reputation for pushing his opponents to their breaking points.
Even past their breaking points in some cases, Saxton. Umaga's in-ring style is as fearless as it is ruthless. Expect no mercy from this Samoan warrior.
Momentum fully shifted to Umaga.
Umaga continues to maintain the advantage.
A well-placed kick.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, the death lock applied. Submission move.
Oh, we gotta see a tap. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Very effective.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Umaga just bludgeoned him like a battering ram.
Oh!
The cover. And the rope will force a break. The right hand. What are they planning here? On the ropes, the senton. Overwhelming offense now from Umaga.
Full focus from Umaga.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
An emphatic victory. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. Victory for Umaga.
I never had any doubt that Umaga could bulldoze his way to this victory.